Hey everyone, Ingrid here from wellness2go.ca, and today's meditation is all about balance and harmony. So let's begin. So taking the breath all the way up the spine, taking it up, following the course of the breath as it travels up the spine, we inhale and we exhale. Follow the breath up the spine, we inhale and we exhale. Following the breath up the spine as it travels up the back, and we inhale, 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 and we exhale. Connecting with the breath as it leaves the nostrils, as it touches the upper lip, just releasing the breath. Inhaling, taking the breath up the spine, into the neck, taking it up through the top of the head, and exhaling out. Inhale, take the breath up. Exhale, releasing. Inhale, taking the breath up, following the course as it travels up the spine, through the top of the head. We exhale, taking the breath down through the front of the body, connecting with that lower belly. We follow the breath again as it leaves, as it travels up the spine, we inhale, and then as it's leaving the body, we exhale it out, connecting with the front of the body, connecting with the forehead, connecting with the chest, the ribs, and the lower belly. Taking the breath all the way up the back of the leg, connecting with the lower back, then connecting with the spine. As it travels up the spine, into the neck, into the back of the head, and just releasing through the front, connecting with the nostrils, the upper lip, as the breath leaves the chest, the ribs, and the lower belly, taking it all the way down the front of the body. Inhale again, take the breath up the spine, follow the course of the breath as it travels up the back, becoming aware of your back, the shoulders, the neck, the back of the head. Exhaling, becoming aware of the forehead, the eyes, the nose, the cheeks, the lips, the jaw, traveling down the chest, the ribs, the lower belly, down the front of the legs, and releasing. Inhaling one more time, take the breath up the spine, taking it up through the back, your mid-back, upper back, the back of the head, and releasing the chest, the ribs, the low belly, down the legs. Connecting with the belly button as you inhale, bringing the belly button in, exhaling, the belly button comes out. Inhale, belly button comes in, and exhale, the belly button comes out. We inhale, belly button comes in, exhale. Inhale, belly button comes out, exhale. Bringing the belly button in, becoming aware of the breath, we inhale, and we exhale. So being mindful of yin energy. And yin energy is feminine, it's the stillness, it's the inward energy, It's the fact that we feel patient and we can take our time. And the yang is the outward push, the masculine energy, the take action, the being bright. And the yin is that nurturing and taking care of everything, and almost like it's more like cocooning, right? It's we're taking it in. We inhale, we're taking the yin in. We exhale the yang out. We inhale, taking the yin in. Exhaling, taking the yang out. We draw the breath as we connect with the yin, being connected also with the back, drawing the breath in, following the trace of the breath as it moves up the spine, exhaling out as we connect with the yang. Bringing the yin in, back of the body, taking it up all the way through to the top of the head, exhaling, connecting with the front of the body, connecting with the yang. So as we become aware of the back, drawing the breath in, becoming aware of the front, and we exhale out, bringing your attention to the right side of the body, and just drawing the breath up the right side, following the back, back of the legs, the back, lower back, mid back, exhaling out through the front of the right side of the body, go down the chest, the arms, the legs, all the way through to the soles of the feet. We inhale, bring up the right side of the body, exhale, taking the breath down through the right side of the body, the front of the body. Inhale, connecting with the back of the right side, exhaling, connecting with the front of the right side. Bring your attention to the left side of the body, bring the breath up the back, up the left side, exhaling through the front of the left side. Inhale as we draw the breath up through the left side, exhaling, drawing the breath outward through the left side. Inhaling, bringing that yin energy, exhaling, releasing that yang energy. Taking the awareness back to the right side of the body, roll the shoulders back and down, back and down, back and down. Good, rolling it forward, rolling it forward. Rolling it forward, good. Take the energy to the left side of the body and roll the shoulders back and down. Back and down. Back and down, good. Rolling it forward. Left side of the body only, rolling it forward. Left side of the body only. We inhale, draw the energy up through the back, through the spine, taking it up all the way through to the top of the head. Good, and we release it down the front of the body, taking it all the way into the earth. We inhale, drawing it all the way up from the earth, taking it up through to the back, all the way into the universe. Exhale, taking it down through the front of the body, all the way into the earth. Connecting with the organs in the back, we're going to draw the breath through the kidneys and the liver, exhaling from the front as we connect with the lungs and the diaphragm and the ribs. Inhale, kidneys and liver, exhale, lungs, diaphragm, the ribs, the lower belly. We inhale, kidneys and liver, exhaling through the front, lungs, chest, diaphragm, the ribs, the lower belly. So we're creating space for an enjoyable day. We inhale the yin energy as we create space for an enjoyable day. We exhale yang energy, creating space for an enjoyable day. We inhale, create space for an enjoyable day. We exhale, creating space for an enjoyable day. The yin and the yang work together. Our waiting, our being patient, our taking our time, our taking action, they work together. We are in the right timing. We are balancing our emotions with our thoughts, with right action. We inhale. As we create space for an enjoyable day, we exhale. Creating space for an enjoyable day, we inhale our yin, our feminine energy, to wait, to be patient, for stillness. We exhale the masculine, to take action, to be decisive. We inhale right alignment. We exhale right alignment with our thinking, with our thoughts, with our actions. We're connecting with the front of the body, connecting with the back of the body, connecting with the right side of your body, connecting with the left side of your body. Inhale, connecting with the right side of the brain, exhaling, connecting with the left side of the brain. Inhale, connect with the right side of the brain. Exhale, connecting with the left side of the brain. Inhale, left side of the brain. Exhale, right side of the brain. Inhale, left side of the brain. Exhale, right side of the brain. Inhale, left side of the brain. Exhale. Inhale as we create space for an enjoyable day. Exhale as we create space for an enjoyable day. Inhale, connect with the right side of the heart. Exhale, connecting with the left side of the heart. Inhale, connecting with the right side of the heart. Exhale, connecting with the left side. Inhale, connecting with the right side of the heart. Exhale, connecting with the left side of the heart. Inhale, right side of the heart. Exhale, left side of the heart. Inhale, one, two, three, four. Exhale, one, two. Becoming aware of the yin energy as it travels in the body, yang energy as it leaves, yin energy as it travels in the body, the yang energy as it leaves. Becoming aware of the yang energy as it brings, as it comes into the body, the yin energy as it leaves. Bringing the yang energy into the body, the yin energy as it leaves. Breath in and exhale all the way out. Inhale that yin energy and connect to the earth, planting the seeds of stillness. Exhale the yang energy, connecting to the universe. Inhale that yin energy, connect to the earth, plant the seeds of your thoughts and ideas and the nurturing. And exhale the yang energy all the way to the universe. taking action, and moving forward, and not procrastinating. Inhale the yin energy, taking it deep into the earth, allowing and agreeing for right timing for the seeds to be planted. Exhale the yang energy when it's time to reap the benefits, when it's time to harvest the crop, taking a decision. Inhale the yin energy planted deep into the earth. We exhale the yang into the universe, connecting to the universe. We are creating space for an enjoyable day. Is in harmony with the mind and the conscious and the subconscious, and the heart is in harmony with the emotions and the intuition and the senses. We are all working as one. The energies are working as one. Ideas, the actions that you're taking, they are in balance, they are in a balance, they are in a particular harmony, specific to you. You are in right alignment, you are taking action, you are in the best opportunities, the best ideas, your aha moments, your breakthroughs, the ability to see what is best for you, that is within your yin energy and your yang energy working in harmony together, balancing you. Bringing the hands to heart center, dropping the chin, we inhale and we exhale. Inhale and we exhale. On the next exhale, we're going to chant Om. We inhale, exhale, Om. Inhaling. Exhale, Om. One more time, we inhale and exhale, Om. You yourself, as much as anyone, everyone in the entire universe, deserve your love and affection. Namaste. So wanting you to, just asking you, like, subscribe, join my newsletter, social media, find me there on social media, and Twitter, Instagram, all that good stuff. Like, subscribe, find me on my webpage, and sign up for Good Food for Your Thoughts, the newsletter, and I'll see you soon.